the skinny teenagers, maybe they're starting out. What's your biggest tips?
Eat. I know you think you're probably eating a lot, but you're not. You gotta at least double that shit and track your calories, because I promise you when you start tracking, you'll realize you're not eating close to enough. So tracking progressive overload in the gym, I would say those two things, then you're set.